legit video of installing Windows 7 driver on this PC. Now this guy's got a YouTube video of working drivers for this machine on Windows 7, but it's BS. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. You can't do it through this installer, but you have to extract the files. So remember that. Audio is that R58182. We'll see multimedia audio controller, update driver, browse computer manually. Then you find sound, video, and game controllers. Happy disk. Not sure why it shows up. Probably because it's a custom version of Windows 7. The Dell folder, drivers, audio folder. Right here. Take 2K XP. Yes, it claims it's only for XP 2000, but there's a 98 second edition folder right there. There it is. In my case, I didn't have to reboot at all. Successfully installed, and there it is. Now for the video controller. Do the same thing. Extract it. Remember the number. It'll say the OS is not supported. So, get out of that. Go to standard VGA graphics adapter. Update driver. Folder right there. 1000 folder, select that. And there you go. It's installing. Install anyway. There you go. We have to restart. It should work. Select yes. Sure why that's off the screen right there. That's annoying, so I upgraded the fan. I'm dual booting XP with 7. Alright, properties, right click actually, screen resolution. Neck monitor on Intel 82865G graphics controller. So, there you go.